Good morning, students. How are you? I hope everybody is fine at home. So today we are going to do past form of the verb. That is second form of the verb. So that is like present tense. First form of the verb is present tense. Okay. Now second form of the verb is your past tense, and third verb is your past participle, not future, because generally students what they have in their mind, like they have a perception ki first form the verb is present, then past, and they generally say future, but it's not future, my dear. In future that will be you have to use will, but here that is third form of the verb, that is past participle. There you have to use third form of the verb. So this is what, like I go means main jaati hu. Then if I have to say in past tense, that will be I went. Main gayi thi, main jaati thi, that is past. Okay, that is not right now, we are not doing that. Okay, now if you have to say in past participle, that is third form of the verb, that you will say I have gone. So go, went, and then gone, that is third form of the verb. Now as it is, what you have to, I'm going to show you in written, maybe you will understand more. So I'm just going to explain you by writing. Then after, what is your homework? That you have to learn as many you can learn three forms of verb. Okay, so that's your homework. Then I'll take test on Thursday. Thank you. Hello students, today we will study about three forms of verbs. So I sent you one link, that is your PPT. With the help of PPT you can understand, you can learn three forms of verb over there, whatever is written. Now I'm going to explain you that why we use it and when we have to use it. So first of all, I would like to tell you that there are three tenses: present, past, and future. Okay, but three forms of verb we are having. Okay, now this is first form of the verb, this is second form of the verb, but this is future. We use first form of the verb, but when we talk about three forms of verb, so that is present tense, past tense, and then third is your past participle. So this is first form of the verb, this is second form of the verb, and past participle means third form of the verb. So you have given me the test of first form of the like second form of the verb. Now you have to learn third form of the verb also. What you have to do is, like, we use present tense. I'm making a sentence. Okay, I go to the temple, I go to the school, I go to the school. Okay, this is your present tense, means main jaati hoon school, I go to the school, main roz school jaati hoon. Like aapki ye habit hai, aap jaate ho, which you are doing this thing, you are doing daily on daily basis. So here we have used first form of the verb, that is present. But when you are about to write in past tense, that will be I went to the school, full stop. This is second form of the verb, that is past tense we have to use. So this is why we have to learn three forms of verb, so that if you want to make sentence in present, so we use first form of the verb. And if we want to make sentence in past tense, ki main school jaati thi, so we should know about the second form of the verb. So that's why one student asked me that why should we have to learn these. I told you that you have to learn this like tables you learn. You learn tables, 2 1s 2, 2 2s 4. So as it is here in English, you have to come, you have to learn three forms of verbs. So I hope you know the reason why you should have to learn it. Now future, leave it, this is the tense. Now past participle, when you have to use, like go, went, gone. Past participle is gone. So it is like you will, when you will learn tense, then you will come to know about it. So what is your homework that I'm sharing? I've shared even the table of three forms of verb that you have to learn. Now again, I'm telling you here also the pronunciation. Some students were okay. Come, came, come. So this is, you have to make table of, you have to make your own table. Okay, come, came, come. Drink, drank, drunk. So the thing which you do daily, that is action word. Okay, this verb is, verb means action word. So these are the verbs. Okay, V1 means verb ki first form. V1, verbs. So you write at least 10 verbs like this, and then write second form of it and third form also. So I hope you will be able to do it. So I'm writing come, drink, eat. Eat, yes. It's not at, it's ate. Eat, ate, eaten. Okay. Jump, jumped, jump. Okay. Here we have used ed. There's a difference between regular verb and irregular verb. These are the regular verbs, okay, where we use only ed. But these are irregular, the totally three of them are totally different in spellings and pronunciation. Now next, you are saying write. These are the verbs which you know about it and which you use daily. Write, wrote, and third is written. You say, ma'am, I have done my work, I have written this work. So this is what you use, written, as a third form of the verb. Now next is yours. Okay, I hope you have understood this thing. Again, you have to revise present, past and future. And here, tell, okay, do, did, done. And what you have to do is, you have to frame sentences, speak out once, like mom, I come from school, I came from school. Okay, yeah, may I come, you can use here. I have come, mom, I have come from school. So drink, I drink coffee, I like to drink coffee. Here I drank coffee means maine pee thi, I drank coffee. I have drunk, main pee chuka hun. So this is what you have to use in your daily life. So I hope you will be able to frame sentences in your daily life. Even you have to use it, even you use these words, but you don't know how to speak in past tense. So I hope you will be able to speak it in past tense. So as it is, I have written 1 2 3 4 5 6. So more you have to complete with 1 2 3 4 more. So you have to make this table 10 words, 10 verbs you have to write, and then write its second form and third form, and you have to paste it near your study table so that you will be able to learn it. And when you will learn this, you have to learn another 10, then again 10. There are thousands or lakhs of verbs are there, so you have to learn it. Okay, so thank you for listening me, and I'm looking forward for your homework. Thank you, students, and have a nice day ahead.